The 2020 season of Togi Battle has begun with the first round held at the Batangas Racing Circuit. Dondon Portugal dominated Race 1 class while recording the fastest lap of the day. It was a tighter lead and chase fight in Race 2 class with CJD prevailing with a performance that earned him the title of Togi King of the first round. Togi Battle returnee Cody Nang, last season's economy and regular class champion, topped Race 3 class. In the Bantam class, DJ Bakungan is looking to improve on last season's overall second place finish by scoring the most points with the first place finish in the first round. Kyle Heason ruled the economy class. Sonny De Torres drove his DC2C Integra to a first place finish in the premium class. Chris Arian was the quickest in the Turbo Plus class. Neil Valeria was the first in prestige class. The second round of the 2020 Togi Battle Series takes place on March 7 at the Batangas Racing Circuit.